there. Where? Where are we going? Oh, wall.
Hey, yeah, make your phone listen. No!
We're all alone.
Nothing's happened today apart from great drums so far.
Do you want the beer?
Not yet.
Sure?
I do, but I won't.
Okay.
Thank you, though. What is it? Yeah, no, it's 2 o'clock. No.
Yeah, you know, I'd rather have
started. Yeah, no, that's fine. That's fine, man.
Okay.
That's fine. You play drums, you can get drunk. Okay. You can get drunk and play drums.
Okay.
Hello! I will show you around the studio. Come on, dear friends! Here we have where all the magic happens.
There's Dan the man, the mixer and producer.
What the fuck do you want? I told you, out my studio, out!
Yeah. Nice guy.
Here is where the recording happens. But Haley's recording now, so we can't really bother him.
Just say it's not his name, it's not his name! And all my friends are making names for themselves.
And here's where Lasse has done his business many times. Swan has done his business many times too. Coffee dispenser and the coffee maker. A really, really important. Let's go upstairs. Yes, this is where Dan sleeps. Here we have me and Haley's room, where all the love making happens. Here we have a locked room. And this is a door that doesn't make a lot of sense. Nice door.
Nothing sounds better than a record of an Arcade Fire. They worked on the songs in this studio, this very studio. You can see they said hello. Your friends in music.
Good juice. Det er viktig å klemme de flate, sant? Sånn at man ikke ender opp med sånne tårnburgere. Fordi det er veldig kjent når man driver med hjemmelagde burgere. At man ender opp med sånne svære burgere. Det blir så vanskelig å spise, sant? Det er ikke kjøttkake vi skal lage, det er burgere. Sant? Ja, nå kutter jeg altså opp salaten. Jeg fjerner den litt styggere delen, sånn at vi ikke får noe jord og skittende saker opp i maten. Det vil vi ikke ha noe av. Nå holder jeg masse fine salatblader, fersk salat, rett fra gårdsbruket.
That is the strangest thing that's ever happened to me in a recording studio.
It was Grindarlinja. Because that's a thing in Ålesund, apparently.
It was funny though.
Yeah.
I'm feeling so cool when all the kids are coming in. I'm like, yeah, well, this is what I'm.
Yeah, all those kids that you're 1 year older than.
Oh, my name is Rockstar.
You know I won't. too young with not enough time.